I've read your notes, of course. They were more or less helpful as I conducted my own interviews with Dr. Gideon over the years.
Well, I'm glad I was helpful.
More or less.
I'll go first.
Psychiatrist in the last 2 years. It's hard to forget one so sublime.
Thank you for your time, Dr. Gideon. I won't waste it. Shall we begin?
Dr. Bloom.
What is this to be? I was caught red-handed. I mean, literally. There's no mystery as to who done it. I did it.
The mystery is whether you are who you say you are. Or not.
Never like being called the Chesapeake Ripper. Maybe something with a little more wit.
Is that why you didn't take credit for the Ripper murders before now?
Just watching the goose chase on the box seats.
2 years of goose chasing. You must be a very patient man.
You're just gonna run the psychopathic checklist here? I have had my personality inventoried by the Minnesota Multiphasic.
Would you prefer a Rorschach test?
If you're gonna show me those pictures, maybe you should put a blood pressure cuff to my genitals. And it gives a much truer gauge of reaction.
What effect were you hoping to have by killing the night nurse?
The effect I was hoping to have was her death. Mission accomplished.
Brutalization of the body was done posthumously.
Chesapeake Ripper usually does that sort of thing during, not after.
I do not have to convince you that I am the Chesapeake Ripper.
Seems it's what you need to do.
Certainly what somebody needs.